Dear friends, today let's learn how to create an HTML table by using a basic code. It is fun and easy. In my last video, I explained about creating HTML columns. If you have missed that video, the link is given down in the description. Welcome to the channel Sarachogel. If you are new to here, please consider subscribing. Okay friends, let's get started now. First of all, let's create a title for our HTML table. I'm giving here the title as HTML table. Now save as an HTML file by adding .html at the end of your file name. Open your HTML file. You can see here the title has shown on the browser tab title. Now make a double tag here, then comes tier tag and td tag. The tier tag stands for a row. Inside a tier tag, there will be a number of td tags. The td tags define the number of cells contained in a row. For now, we'll keep only one td tag inside this tier tag because we need only one cell here. You can type here a title about your table. This is going to be your first row. Next, let's create our second row. This is going to be the header row. So make a tier tag here. Inside this tier tag, you can form td tags. But this time, instead of td tags, we'll make ts tags. The ts tags are meant for the header cells and they can appear as bold and center-line text. You can see here our second row has created. Right now, borderlines are missing for the cells. We are going to add borderlines later. Here comes the tier tag for our third row. Inside the tier tag, you can type a bunch of td tags. The td tags represent the number of cells in a table row. Inside the td tags, you can mention some text that you wanted to show. You can see here we have created our third row. Hereafter, you can add some more tier tag and td tags depending upon how many rows you want. I have added here some more tier tags and td tags. This row contains the tier tag and ts tags. The other rows contain the tier tags and td tags. Create a style tag here. Now let's add border and border collapse for the table, th and td tags. Add a padding for the ts and td tags. Let's bring this table to center. For the table width, let's say 80%. We don't want this line in our first row, so go to your first td tag and add col span. For col span, you can keep 7 as we have 7 columns in our table. You can keep the text aligned to center. This doesn't look nice as the whole texts appear from the center. I want only this text to appear from the center. So edit here the text aligned to center. Add font size. Add boldness. Let's keep the font size to 25 pixels. Next, add background and text color. That's it. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel Sarchogel. Thanks for watching and goodbye until next time.